Dad, come in.
Danger, Will Robinson.
Will and the robot is the heart of the story. How am I here? Would have been better off if I'd just stayed behind.
Will is quite insecure. You know, his confidence is not great.
The relationship between Will and his dad is complicated. His dad wasn't around much when he was a kid.
How are the kids? They miss me?
I don't know.
The first time Will meets the robot, he is studying this new alien species, and the robot's curious about this. And that triggers something in Will's mind. This robot isn't all that different. He's more like us than you think. They don't necessarily have to talk to each other. They just know what each other are feeling.
Catch. This isn't weird.
When Will meets the robot, he's given this enormous boost.
That connection is something Will Robinson had been needing for a long time.
Woo-hoo!
The robot in Lost in Space is quite different than the original. Our robot has a bit more mystery to it.
What the hell are you?
Will finds out about the robot's past and what he's done. But Will believes that the robot, he's changed.
I can control him. You saw?
The robot stays.
Yes!
There have been a lot of unique relationships that are very similar to Will and the robot. The Black Stallion is one, the Iron Giant, E.T.
It's such an unusual friendship, and they kind of both grow together, and they're very dependent on each other.
Yeah!
In the beginning of the season, Will's nervous, he's anxious, but with the help of his robot and his family too, he becomes stronger. The person Will was destined to be.